So here we got a block pipe. Pipe's actually crushed in on itself. As you can see, as we look up, the metal from the pipe is bent inward, causing a 4-inch pipe to turn into a diameter of maybe 2 to 2.5 inches, if we're lucky. There's good airflow going through, but still, it's damaged pipe. Needs to be opened and replaced.